Without further ado, let's jump into James Charles annoying James Charles for a certain amount of minutes straight.